This is the News 6 Morning News, getting results.
6:15 now, time for Ask Trooper Steve, where we answer questions that you send in. And today is parking rules, Trooper
Steve. That's right. So Chris from the Hunters Creek area asked this, can I be towed or ticketed for parking in a reserved spot? Now we're talking about these large parking areas. And these are the kind of signs that you see in major department stores that, you know, they're giving people who deserve kind of an extra closer spot.
Or like in a parking deck where it's just the resident parking.
Exactly. Now, law enforcement may not, hear me out, may not be able to ticket you on this because it's not an actual Department of Transportation sign. However, the consequence is a lot worse because the property can tow your vehicle from there. The thing is, there's not many of these, and there's so many other general parking. Why do you want to take up either a veteran, a Purple Heart, or an expecting mom's parking spot? So just park everywhere else and stay out of these.
Okay. Thank you, Trooper Steve.
Yes, ma'am.
Ask Trooper Steve is sponsored by Alert Today, Florida. Every pedestrian and bicyclist is important to someone, so stay alert because safety doesn't happen by accident. If you have a question you want to ask Trooper Steve, go to clickorlando.com/askTrooperSteve.